Good evening, gentlemen. Today I'm going to try to figure out what is the Mammoth, a cave painting. Alright, let's get started and see what this is.
When the sun rose over the plain, the Mammoth was there. The Mammoth saw it first.
Always such bad voice acting.
The Mammoth greeted it.
Mm-hmm. This is the game? Yes. Okay, I am a cave painting. I'm walking about. Alright, let's go visit these other mammoths. No? They don't like me. Okay, let's get this cursor out of here. Alright. So I'm walking about.
There was no way to the north.
Mm-mm. I like the fact that it narrated when I got up there though.
The mammoth turned west to find her child.
Yes, where is the baby?
The child had strayed from the herd.
From the herd. I think this person might be related to Braveheart.
There was no way to the south.
There is no way to the south. Does it repeat? No. Good. Alright, well, I guess west it is. There's mammoth butts to the right and hands to the north and south. Yes, there is the child. X, is that? Whoa.
Mother and child were reunited.
Okay.
The mammoth had to find the herd in the east.
The herd. Let's go find the herd. Oh, little baby. I like that. I like it. Make my trumpet. And he copies. Come, child. Let us find the herd. Kind of slow. How did I ever lose you? This is one slow baby. I do like the art, though. The art's pretty nifty here. It's very, very creative. Alright, they took off. Come on, kid. Oh! He jetted when I did that. Alright, we're getting... Alright, C. What does C do? Whoa! C kicks ass. Alright. Come on, baby! Yes. The C calls for... Oh, Lord. Oh, my. I just mowed him down. Alright, cavemen were trying to take me out. Alright, sorted him. Come on, baby. It's pretty cute when the little thing does that. Ah, more babies. Yes. That is their way. Follow mama. Let's get moving. Oh, more. Come on. Oh my lord. They're gonna... Can I go down? Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh, no. No, don't kill the children. Get up here. Oh man, that little guy's got spears all stuck in his butt. Charge him! Get him! Better freak out. Come on. Alright, come on. Get down here. This is kind of intense, man. They're spearing up the kids. Alright, come on, little guys. He kind of looks sad now. Snuffle up, I guess, looks sad. Oh, more babies. My goodness. We have lost many babies. There are some irresponsible parents about. Alright. Oh, more hunters. I hit it too soon. Get up here.
The hunters became the hunted.
Yes. Come on. Oh, I missed that one bad. Come on. No, not down. But they can sure hurt the baby. Oh, that scared him off when I did my thing. He's got... This is kind of freaky. I don't know. It's such simple art, but... Oh, man. Alright. No idea if I'm, how bad I'm hurt. Alright, come on. We gotta get out of here, babies. Give me a hunter's round. Come on. Get going. Alright, what...
Came to the village of the mammoth ran down their
Wow.
shelters.
That's It's like Moby Dick, man. With a mammoth. Oh lord, there's a lot of them. Hopefully I don't run down the babies. Oh, when I do that, they back up. That's good. Ooh. Get back. Get back. Whew. The Grand Theft Auto running people down. Oh. Oh man. We lost a child. We lost one. Alright, you. Smallest child's dead. Alright, we're losing lots of kids. We're losing lots of kids. Maybe if I charge down their houses, will it. Oof. Man, this escalated quickly. Ooh. I know, there's one. My son's concerned. Like, oh, he's like, the babies are all dead. They are all dead, son. Get up! Where are these? Oh, they're spawning out. Yes, the mammoth lost all the children. I'm a bad mother. What? No. I am a mother no more. Alright, we're jetting out. Yes. Yeah, I lost all the babies. Oh lord. This is a depressing story.
The hunters will be hunters no more. So the sun set on the mammoth.
Man.
So the sun set on the hunters.
Huh.
So the sun set on the
plains. Yeah. Wow. That was some serious business. Serious business there. So I don't know. I don't know what happens if you save the babies. Does because everyone apparently died. The mammoths died, and the hunters died, and everything died. That's what happens. Let's try that again.
When the sun rose over.
All right, we can skip over that. We heard that.
The mammoth saw it first. The mammoth greeted it.
Alright. Alright. I'm glad I can use my abilities without waiting for him, because
the child had strayed.
Just want to jet over here. Alright, there we go.
Mother and child were reunited.
Excellent.
The mammoth had to find the herd in the east.
Come on. Yeah, I got a new baby, son. I found another one. It's okay. Yeah. All the yeah, all the other ones are dead. Sorry. He's only two, so you know, dying babies, even mammoth babies, is he doesn't like that idea.
No dying.
No dying, he says. All right, no dying this time. I'll do my best. I think the problem was I was supposed to kill all the houses. Alright. Fuck out of here, man. Alright. We got him. We got him. We took out the hunters. I wish we could make the kids just kind of just like chill out and wait back, you know, because they follow me right into the. Right into the mess. Yeah, more babies.
The children followed each other as is the
way. I'd say this is a pretty cool game. Alright, here we go. Time it right. Oh. And bam. Alright. Bust them dudes up. Pretty bastardly hunters, you know, taking out babies. I mean, I can understand them taking me out. That's understandable, but taking down the babies, that's just rude. Alright, and... Alright, get over here. Alright, ready, and... No. Back off. Oh, I got stuck on the rock. That's terrible. Ugh, the rock. Alright. They got poked up a bit. They're still alive. I really don't want these mammoth babies to die. I wonder what happens if I kind of leave them behind. Come on. Alright.
So, the mammoth came to the village of the hunters.
Alright, we got...
The mammoth ran down their shelters.
You gotta take these out. You gotta take these suckers out. Alright. Get them back off. Where's another house? What? No, I didn't. I did not. Rude. This is like impossible. I don't know if you can make it through here. Alright, I'm gonna keep fighting them because they killed all my babies, so, you know, screw them. Why are they chopping up the babies? It's hardcore. Alright, well. There's a lot of hunters. Well, you know, this is kind of a dumb mammoth to just kind of stroll through their village. That's a bad place to be.
The mammoth moved on.
So I guess just everybody dies again.
The mammoth that found the herd.
The herd is dead.
With no more prey on
the herd is dead.
Hunters will be hunters
no more. Well, I guess that's it.
So
I'm a bad mama mammoth. Is what it is, folks. But at least we kill everybody so that everything dies. That's the moral of the game. Alright, so that's the Mammoth, the cave painting. A pretty interesting little game, I have to say. I give kudos to the creators here. It was interesting. A lot of creativity. Very, very subdued, cool music going on. Awesome art. The voice acting's a little eh. But that's typically always the case. So, there you go. Thanks for watching, fellas. See you next time. Kind of slow. How did I ever lose you? This is one slow baby. I do like the art though. The art's pretty nifty here. It's very, very creative. Alright, they took off. Come on, kid. Oh! He jetted when I did that. Alright, we're getting... Alright, C. What does C do? Whoa! C kicks ass. Alright. Come on, baby. Yes. The C calls for... Oh, Lord. Oh, my. I just mowed him down. Alright, cavemen were trying to take me out. Alright, sorted them. Come on, baby. That's pretty cute when the little thing does that. Ah, more babies. Yes.
The children followed each other, as is their way.
That is their way. Follow mama. Let's get moving. Oh, more. Come on. Oh my lord. They're gonna... Can I go down? Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh, no. No, don't kill the children. Get up here. Oh, man, that little guy's got spears all stuck in his butt. Charge him. Get him. Better freak out. Come on. Alright, come on. Get down here. it's kind of intense, man. They're spearing up the kids. Alright, come on, little guys. He kind of looks sad now. Snuffleupagus looks sad. Oh, more babies. My goodness. We have lost many babies. There are some irresponsible parents about. Alright. Oh, more hunters. Oh, I hit it too soon. Get up here.
The hunters became the hunted.
Yes. Come on. Oh, I missed that one bad. Ugh. Come on, come on. No, not down.
Hunters could not.
Ugh, but they can sure hit the baby. Oh, that scared him off when I did my thing. He's got... This is kind of freaky. I don't know. It's such simple art, but... Oh, man. Alright. No idea if I'm, how bad I'm hurt. Alright, come on. We gotta get out of here, babies. Give me a hunter's round. Come on. Come on. Get going. Alright, what...
Mammoth came to the village of the hunt. The mammoth ran down their shelters.
Wow. That's hardcore. It's like Moby Dick, man. With a mammoth. Oh lord, there's a lot of them. Hopefully I don't run down the babies. Oh, when I do that, they back up. That's good. Ooh. Get back. Get back. Whew. Grand Theft Auto running people down. Oh. Oh man. We lost a child. We lost one. Alright, you. Smallest child's dead. Alright, we're losing lots of kids. We're losing lots of kids. Maybe if I charge down their houses, will it. Oof. Man, this escalated quickly. Ooh. I know, there's one. My son's concerned. He's like, the babies are all dead. They are all dead, son. Get them! Where are these? Oh, they're spawning out. Yes, the mammoths lost all the children. I'm a bad mother. What? No. I am a mother no more. Alright, we're jetting out. Yes. Yeah, I lost all the babies. Hunters. I wish we could make the kids just kind of just like chill out and wait back, you know, because they follow me right into the mess. Yeah, more babies. I'd say this is a pretty cool game. All right, here we go. Time it right. Oh. And bam. Alright. Bust some dudes up. Pretty bastardly hunters, you know. Taking out babies. I mean, I can understand them taking me out. That's understandable, but taking down the babies, that's just rude. Alright, and alright, get over here. Alright, ready, and... No. Back off. Oh, I got stuck on the rock. That's terrible. The rock. Alright. They got poked up a bit. They're still alive. I really don't want these mammoth babies to die. I wonder what happens if I... I'll leave mine. Come on. Alright.
So, the mammoth came to the village of the hunters.
Alright, we got...
The mammoth ran down their shelters.
You gotta take these out. You gotta take these suckers out. Alright. Get them back off. Where's another house?
The mammoth abandoned its children.
What? No, I didn't. I did not. Rude.
It took their homes.
This is like...
They found the herd, but the herd was
oh, Lord. this is a depressing story. The hunters
will be hunters no more. Babies.
So the sun set on the mammoth.
Man.
So the sun set on the hunters.
Huh.
So the sun set on the
plains. Man. Wow. That was some serious business. Serious business there. So I don't know. I don't know what happens if you save the babies. Because everyone apparently died. The mammoths died, and the hunters died, and everything died. That's what happens. Let's try that again.
When the sun rose over.
All right, we can skip over that. We heard that.
The mammoth saw it first. The mammoth greeted it.
Alright. Alright.
The mammoth turned west to find the child.
I'm glad I can use my abilities without waiting for him, because
the child had strayed.
Just want to jet over here. Alright, there we go.
Mother and child were reunited.
Excellent.
The mammoth had to find the herd in the east.
Come on. Yeah, I got a new baby, son. I found another one. It's okay. Yeah. All the other ones are dead. Sorry. He's only two, so you know, dying babies, even mammoth babies, is he doesn't like that idea.
No dying.
No dying, he says. All right, no dying this time. I'll do my best. I think the problem was I was supposed to kill all the houses. Alright. Fuck out of here, man. Alright. We got him. We got him. We took out the Good evening, gentlemen. Today I'm going to try to figure out what is the mammoth, a cave painting. Alright, let's get started and see what this is.
When the sun rose over the plain, the mammoth was there. The mammoth saw it first.
Always such bad voice acting.
The mammoth greeted it.
Mm-hmm. This is the game? Yes. Okay, I am a cave painting. I'm walking about. Alright, let's go visit these other mammoths. No? They don't? No? They don't like me. Okay, let's get this cursor out of here. Alright, so I'm walking about.
There was no way to the north.
Mm-mm. I like the fact that it narrated when I got up there, though.
The mammoth turned west to find her child.
Yes, where is the baby?
The child had strayed from the herd.
From the herd. I think this person might be related to Braveheart.
There was no way to the south.
There is no way to the south. Is it a repeat? No. Good. Alright, well, I guess west it is. There's mammoth butts to the right and hands to the north and south. Yes, there is the child. X, is that? Whoa.
Mother and child were reunited.
Okay.
The mammoth had to find the herd in the east.
The herd. Let's go find the herd. Oh, little baby. I like that. I like it. Make my trumpet. And he copies. Come, child. Let us find the herd.